EarthEcho International recognizes that young people are making a positive difference in the health of our planet by seizing on opportunities to engage in service learning initiatives in their communities. Our expedition joined teams working to improve the Chesapeake Bay watershed. I'm Philippe Cousteau with EarthEcho Expeditions, and we're here talking with students from the Lancaster County Youth Conservation School who worked hard this summer on improving the health of the stream and were actually sitting on the fruits of their labor. Tell me about what you guys did.
We put in a log deflector, which helps increase the oxygen levels in the water. It increases the habitat for fish, and it deposits silt downstream.
Did you have any awareness around these issues, the dead zone in the Chesapeake Bay, the challenges around agriculture before you participated in this program?
I knew there was some pollution in the streams, but I didn't realize the true extent of the pollution. I found it amazing that just 25 kids building a log deflector could really improve the stream.
What inspired you all to participate in the conservation school and this project?
My grandpa just told me about this camp, and my time there, I really enjoyed it.
What would you do about the environment, about these streams, about the Chesapeake, about this whole issue?
You know, you can do this on your own as well. Going through the creek and looking at different organisms, you can kind of judge, you know, the health of the stream, how much of an impact that has on the Chesapeake.
How do you see the community responding to this kind of work? Is it something that people are starting to respond to? Do you see a responsibility for you guys to spread the word and,
you know, recognize, and I'll tell you right now, never underestimate the impact that you all have on your parents and the people in your community to go up and say, you know, this is important, we need to do this.
I would say that we do have a big effect on what's happening now, and that we can spread the word, and it really does help, and that really helps everyone. It affects everyone, the water.
I would really like to keep improving the environment, because 25 years from now, the kids, I want them to be able to continue, enjoy it, yeah.
You did a great job. Give everybody a round of applause.